Good morning, folks. I have to hide you behind the wall, but the sun is shining on the Isle of Lewis, and it was pouring half an hour ago, but we are in the Fank and I have to hide you behind the wall because it's really windy, but I hope you can see okay. This is where all the sheep get gathered, marked, dipped and sheared, and today's song is all about the shearing. It's a love song. A young man falls in love with one of the girls at the shearing, and by the end he has proposed to her. But I can't sing you the whole song, it's a wee snippet of it, but it is a great song. Great one to wake up to, get coffee in the system, get out of bed and get your Friday started. Are you ready? Woo! Oh, summer days and heather bells come blooming o'er yon high hills. There's yellow corn in all the fields, and the autumn brings the shearing. So bonny lassie, will ye gang and shear with me the hale day long, and love will cheer us as we gang. Jay, join yon band o' shearers. Well, if the weather is our hot, I'll cast my cravat and my coat, and I'll shear with ye among the Lord. When we join yon band o' shearers, and if the thistle is our strong and pierce thy lily milk white hand, it's we, my crook, I will cut them down. When we join yon band o' shearers, so bonny lassie, will ye gang and cheer with me the hale day lang, and love will cheer us as we gang. When we join yon band o' shearers. We could just have a wee boogie while we're at it, you know the way? Anyway, shearing, it always reminds me of just a funny story of my dad and his prize ewe. He had this lamb and he was just so proud of it because it was a beautiful specimen and it was going to be his breeding ewe, and he was giving it extra special treatment, feeding it extra food, and it just, you know, he was very proud of it. And my brother and I, we were helping with the shearing. He'd gone off, we were left, and we got to his prize ewe. We turned it upside down to do the shearing and it was not a ewe. It was most definitely a tup. And with great mirth, we had to run off and tell my very, very mortified and embarrassed father that all this extra treatment that he'd been giving his prize ewe was a bit wasted. But there we go. You even got a story this morning. So I hope you have a great day wherever you are. Tomorrow night, me and Gary, in the end room, party set, but we are wearing kilts because we've been to the mainland and got all our stuff out of storage. We have lots more clothes and it's really nice. So do join us. We'll have a bit of a hoo-choo night. And I feel like I had something to say, but it's gone. Anyway, see you tomorrow morning. God bless you all. Bye.